Hey guys, Joe here, and welcome back to Sonic Generations episode 13? Yeah, 13. Time to do chance.
Yeah.
Chance time, motherfucker.
Nope.
Oh. No. Okay, there we go, yeah. I'm gonna do modern type ones first, so. It's drifting.
Okay.
Go as many wings as you can whilst drifting. Oh my god.
I'm not really speaking much because this is really, really fucking hard.
Are you kidding?
I just realized I've just been stinging myself. I forgot where I recorded just then because, like, concentrating so fucking much.
Drifting was boosting.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Oh, come on.
Up and down and all around. Nice, liking it. I don't really know what the point of this level is, but okay. Very bad at this. Oh, I see, this has to be a boost me when you drift. Only one A. I just. Yeah, I want to try again. Because I want more than I want an S rank. Right, I've now figured out what I need to do now, really. There we go. I love that song. Yeah. Oh, number 96, bro. Not great. What is this? Only the searchlight can reveal the SBO face when it gets them. Okay. I'll try.
Think you can find me?
Yes.
Ninja arts, camouflage. Help, dear.
Ah, that's what he's doing. This is pretty cool music.
Camouflage.
There we go. That's sick. Yeah. Fascistas are going to get you, SBO. Land the fascistas.
Ninja arts, camouflage.
Yeah. Yes. This song's awesome. Need to follow this song. It's cool, man. Actually, it's probably on the Sun Generations OST. I think I have that.
Ninja Arts Camouflage.
Sure, if I have that actually. Oh, there it is. There we go. Oh, I haven't got any rank. How many seconds have I got? Oh, I can do that again.
Okay. Ninja Arts Camouflage.
Just got a speed boost my way through and then. I spent those like a few seconds dicking around right now.
What am I supposed to do?
It's even minus 14 seconds for this. Oh, you knock. There you are.
Ninja Arts Camouflage.
Nope. I say just like, don't you dare like freeze. No! No! Damn it!
Ninja Arts Camouflage.
Right. I will do this. And descend from before time runs out. I think it's gonna be like you got that ground stompy thing where you press like circle or C or B even. Yep, thought it would. No. Oh boys, did anyone else see that quad being? Oh, ball sacks. don't think this gets me through any faster if I hold down the boost button, so I'm not sure. Okay. Two balls. Okay, so please explain to me, Sega, how doing that makes me jump further up than I actually want to. Because, like, that makes literally no sense to me. Can I boost through these things? Yes, I can. This is good. Shit, the fucking duck. There we go. Balls. I need some rings. What? Oh. I don't know what I can get out of that now. That's great. Oh well. What hit me? What? Oh well, at least I did it. Yeah, that's right, good. Good. I seriously, like, that level was annoying. Doppelganger race, okay. You sure? Let's do it, fam. Yes. I'm gonna do this. I think. Damn it. Drifting boys. This is where the phrase "got to go fast" comes into mind. What?